Hello. What's a dictionary? Don't be sad. Look it up. In something that tells you the definitions of words. It begins with D. Dictionary. Dictionary, noun, a resource that lists words in ABC order and tells you what each word means. It often includes the pronunciation, how to say the word, and how to use the word in a sentence. Great job. So, what's a dodecahedron? Come on now, you know what to do. When you don't know what it means. No. Meditation is not how to find the meaning of a word. That's right. Look in a dictionary. Dodecahedron, noun, a solid shape that has 12 sides or faces, and it has a picture. So, where do you go to find out the meaning of a word? That's right. Relax and use a dictionary. Bye-bye. Created by Mrs. Bolger with help from dictionary.com, historicalboardgames.com, and imgkid.com.
Created using Powtoon.